Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Hacktivist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitara. Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
I like when they used to set up those police checkpoints to check for drunk drivers.
My bad. I'm going home. Be careful. No worries.
All right, you ready? Let's roll. I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right off the top. I apologize for anything.
No more time.
All right, man. Let me just say right off the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you. Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got
it. All right.
GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
I ain't got nothing in my pockets. And I've got holes in my shoes. I ain't got no one in my heart, so.
Good morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
I want to be high, too.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Sand in my...
Hey.
Hey there.
What is he up to?
Stayed late last night? Yeah.
Huh? What's he doing?
Anyway, yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally?
I could think of some worse things.
What is he up to? I want to be high too.
What?
What?
What is he up to?
What's he doing?
That's not right.
Like fun.
Huh?
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
Well, what is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Look, I'm worried she's overtraining you.
Yep, you're not the first one to say that. Look, if it gets too much, I'll take a break, okay?
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys. One woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the Valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying
to
get a coffee, you little shit.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
Alright, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
I'm getting hardwired.
Main system compromised. Reverting to factory settings.
Okay, guys, straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion. What is it?
My pretty face ain't getting me as far as it used to.
I'm shocked. I guess you're gonna need a high-level access ID or find another way in.
Okay, that's pretty cute. What was that?
Listen, buddy, you gotta leave. Coffee shops have Wi-Fi. Listen, your porn will still be there later. Thank you. No, you listen to me. No, I'm listening to you. Now you listen to me. Are you listening? Okay, fine. I'll listen to you. I'm listening to you, now you listen to Soda. Right.
Fuck? Oh, fuck no. No way in hell. Watch yourself.
Oh, damn. Horatio at lunch the other day, put on my biggest fake smile to match his, asked him how his day was. His answer? Perfect. He asked me about mine. Perfect. I want to grab his face and just scream into it, traitor! This is a fun place to work, a community. He's going to ruin everything. It was a disgustingly pleasant lunch. We were so nice to each other, I almost snapped. When he finally wished me a good day and got up to leave, he turned for a second and I thought, here it is, finally! And he just tossed me a pomegranate and winked. He's about to get some of that patented good old attitude. The Noodle Campus is I'm gonna break him.
Sorry.
Welcome to the please allow me to scan you.
Just a moment of your time.
You've been randomly selected.
No time for screwing around. Got to get to work.
Please reinitiate scan. Hi there. You've been randomly selected.
All right, I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in. Security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
Excuse me, I...
Please move along.
I'm sorry?
We're discouraged from fraternizing with employees. Please move along.
I was just gonna ask where the bathroom is, but okay.
You don't know? Are you authorized to be here?
Hey, you're not supposed to fraternize. Move along.
Hang on.
Huh. I want you to fix that.
Awesome. No, this is not okay. Hey, awesome! Nice.
Systems functioning normally. Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete.
Optimizing and integrating the future is what Noodle is all about. We don't just manage change, we are change. At a macro, micro, even molecular level. Our customers, our users.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Participation is not just a market, but a connection to who we are. All of us, developers, designers, and users, are connected in purpose and so share the same goal.
Oh, good Lord.
My systems are operating optimally.
Good talker?
Yeah, sure, the one for great talker.
1-2?
All clear.
Piece of junk. And don't you ever do that again, you hear me?
Nothing to report. Status all clear.
Ah! There's something over there!
Jeez! Get up! Mike!
What is happening?
Thank you.
Not now!
Hey, awesome! I hope you learned your lesson. Ooh, yeah, can't wait. Hell!
There's something over there! Screw this!
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Christ. can't wait. Oh, piece of junk. Huh? What's the deal?
Stay out of my sight. That's it. Today I'm busy.
Hey, cool.
I moved to Oakland. I cannot stand the scene down
Yeah, I just saw it. That's why I called. Your account is no longer suspended and all those posts are gone, so I guess you're in the clear. I mean, I knew you weren't the one posting all that dead set crap. Like you even knew who they were, but a couple of people got pissed at you. Sorry. Whoever hacked your posts, and I guess they complained. I tried to tell everyone it wasn't you, but you know people. Anyways, welcome back.
Exercise. You have to train your brain to disconnect from the internet. Isn't that messed up? In high school, I was checking books at the library every week.
They don't understand me. Well, I don't understand them. Fuck them.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Oh!
What was that?
Oh, God, no.
Sitara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail for cyber terrorism.
Nah.
God, that's annoying. What? Who listens to this crap anyways? Sit. This place is a freaking circus. This IT morons better do something.
Wired everything in the building to the same network down to the frickin' toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Really? Yeah. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
Horatio Carlin is a very serious accusation that you've been making. I had prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to...